So my sixth fundamental principle for improving your chess is understanding your resources. Now, I had an experience with this a few months ago that really has stayed with me. And it's because the outcome would have been so much different if I didn't know my resources. So a few months ago, I had a student that messaged me and just said, "Hey, really struggling with this one particular opening line. Next lesson, I would love it if we could, you know, go through it. You could help me understand a little bit better what I need to be doing here." So I stopped struggling, obviously. And so I'm like, great, awesome. You know, I always encourage my students to feel free to ask me any questions. So like, perfect. I'll prepare something for this next lesson and we'll talk about it. There was only one challenge though. It was a pretty significant one. And it was that I had no idea about this specific opening line. I had never played it as white. I had never played it as black. I hadn't really heard or seen it that much. I mean, I knew what it was. But past that, my knowledge was close to zero. And that could have, you know, kept me from being able to teach my student if I didn't know my resources. But knowing my resources, I'm able to use all of them to, within, you know, 30 to 45 minutes, prepare an opening that I didn't know that much to be able to teach my student, to help him to understand what he needs to do better there. And, you know, he walked away from that lesson perfectly happy with everything that I shared and feeling confident that he would be able to do better there. Now, I would love to be able to walk through with all of you exactly all of the resources and just highlight different parts to them. Unfortunately, I can't. And, you know, for myself, I have years of experience of coming to understand my resources. But a couple of things that I will say about that. First, ask other people, you know, ask them what resources have helped them, what, you know, programs, what books, what websites. And I mean, you can go on Facebook and find a chess group and ask there. And it's not that hard. You probably know other people that play chess or are interested in chess. So you can ask them. You can even go on a website like chess.com, find, you know, a higher level player or maybe a few, and just reach out to them and don't harass them. Don't push too hard because life is busy and they're probably busy. But I think you could very easily just say, "Hey, I have a couple of questions. Is it okay if I ask you?" And if they say no, then, you know, say thank you for your time. I wish you all the best. If they say yes, great. And you can ask them, what are some resources that have helped you? Now, the other thing I would say, you know, past asking other people, just for myself personally, things kind of base level I would recommend you look into. Chess.com, I already mentioned that one. But chess.com, I've been on there for over 10 years. Can definitely recommend it. Lee Chess, Chess24, Chessable, and the program ChessBase. Now, ChessBase, I just need to point this out. I cannot think of a time I have talked to another GM and they didn't know what ChessBase was or have it themselves. I actually can't think of one that didn't have it themselves. I'm sure there are, but that is one that you want to be familiar with or at least find a program like it. And again, I could walk you through, I could highlight different things, but time limiting, just say go check it out and go, you know, go learn about it. If you know someone that does know a little bit about it, ask them about it. You know, figure out which friends may understand a little bit more about these resources as well. And that will be a great way for you to start tapping into all these amazing resources that technology has really given us. I mean, 100 years ago, they would have loved to be able to get onto the internet any time of day and be able to play a chess game. They couldn't do that. We can. We live in a really cool day and age where we have so many resources. So get familiar with them. Learn how to use them. And that will help you in improving your chess. So thank you so much for watching. Look forward to my last couple of principles. And until then, I wish you all the best. Bye.